Urzael and his Reapers are dead. Westmarch is safe, and its people can finally begin to rebuild. Lorath and I now go to find Adria in the Blood Marsh. She knows the way to find Maltiel. And after she tells me, I will end her life.